I wake up in the morning with my hair down in my eyes. She says hi, and I stumble to the breakfast table while the kids are going off to school. Goodbye. She reaches out and takes my hand, squeezes it, says, "How you feeling, hon?" And I look across at smiling lips that warm my heart and see my morning sun. And if that's not loving me, then all I've got to say, God didn't make little green apples, it don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. There's no such thing as Dr. Seuss, Disneyland, or Mother Goose, no nursery rhyme. God didn't make little green apples, and it don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. And when myself is feeling low, I think about her face aglow and ease my mind. Sometimes I call her up at home, knowing she's busy, and ask her if she could get away and meet me. Maybe we could grab a bite to eat. She stops what she's doing, hurries down to meet me, and I'm always late. But she sits waiting patiently, smiles when she first sees me, all she's made that way. And if that's not loving me, then all I've got to say, God didn't make little green apples, and it don't snow in Minneapolis when the winter comes. There's no such thing as make-believe, no puppy dogs or auto leaves, no BB guns. No, God didn't make little green apples, it don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. And when myself is feeling low, I think about her face aglow and ease my mind.